Thank you very much. Well, New York now the epicenter of the global COVID-19 outbreak.
This after Governor Cuomo announcing more than 4,000 new cases in the state. That brings the total to over 15,000. Of those cases, nearly 2,000 people have been hospitalized. Locally, there are 68 confirmed cases in Monroe County, 2 in Livingston, 6 in Ontario, and 2 in Wyoming County as well.